California Governor Gray Davis is making a final plea to keep his job. He and recall candidates spent a final day crisscrossing the state ahead of tomorrow's historic election. Meanwhile, a stunt woman who worked with Arnold Schwarzenegger on two films says he groped her both times. More news later here on TV6.
Log on to KWQC.com for your Sky 6 personal cast. From the Sky 6 weather team and the station that cares for you, KWQC TV6.